Hello everyone. So we have a article from TechCrunch, and there seems to be a confirmed specification for the Samsung Galaxy S3, and that is that it's going to contain a 1.4 GHz Exynos 4 quad processor. Yeah, it doesn't say that it's going to be in the S3, but it's confirmed that it's going to be in the new Galaxy phone, which will be unveiled in London on May the 3rd. And this is a really great processor. It seems to have the twice of the horsepower of the processor in the S2, and that is some freaking nice stuff. Plus that it's they have cut the power consumption by 20%, which means it's going to be faster and better than the processor in the S2, and it's going to run 80% of the power that the processor in the S2 uses, which means if we will have a battery of more than 2000 milliampere hour, we will have a really nice battery time, plus a fast cell phone, of course. So yeah, that's pretty much all for this leak. Bye.